Now it's time for breakfast. Small breakfast though.
Because we're going diving and after that, it's time for big breakfast.
Are you guys ready for dive today?
Yeah.
There's sea snakes, there's loads of fish that you don't, some of them you don't even see somewhere else, which makes this such a unique trip. And it's so cool to get experience to do this twice a year. So basically the day goes like, wake up, dive, go up, have a breakfast, and then go for a second dive, and go up, have some food, some lunch, go down in again, go up, have some snacks. Usually when you're done diving, you go up on the deck here, have a beer and just enjoy some amazing sunsets. And since you don't have any signal, people just sit and talk. We tell stories, play cards, and just enjoy our company. So I love it, couldn't be better.